Sharon Cuneta nagkomento sa chismis na Casey Piolo wedding. Usap-usapan ngayon sa social media ang sinasabing balak na pagpapakasal ni Casey Concepcion sa dating boyfriend na si Piolo Pascual. Pero sa isang social media post, pinabulaan na agad ito ng ina ni Casey na si Sharon Cuneta.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Hindi napigilan ni Sharon Cuneta na magkomento sa usap-usapang buntis ng kanyang anak na si Casey Concepcion at malapit na itong ikasal sa kanyang dating boyfriend na si Piolo Pascual. Sa Instagram noong Lunes, August 31, sinabi ni Megastar sa kanyang post na isang video clip kasama si Piolo na walang katotohanan ng mga kumakalat na chismis. So much fake news coming out. Lots of stuff has been coming out on several SocMed platforms about this boy, my eldest, me. All lies. I do not know what is or has been going on. No one tells me and I don't ask, bungad niya. Dagdag pa niya, but I'll tell you one thing that is true. God knows I love PJ. We have become friends over the years, talked about life and work. His son Inigo has been nothing but respectful and sweet to me. I do not and will not have a problem with Piolo at all in any area of my life or in our family. I love you, PJ. Thank you for your love, respect, and friendship. God bless you always. Sa comment section, sinagot ni Sharon ang isang fan at sinabing clueless siya kung saan galing ang chismis na ito. Wala rin akong kaalam-alam as God is my witness. Lumabas ang chismis na ito matapos mag-open up ni Casey sa kanyang naging relasyon kay Piolo sa isang interview kamakailan sa IG Live ng movie at TV writer na si JP San Diego. Sa naging interview, sinabi ni Casey na nanghinayang siya sa relasyon nila ng aktor. I regret that we had to end. I think that in any relationship, you really have faith in it and you go into it not thinking that you want to end it. You go into it thinking that you want it, Anya. Naging magkasintahan sina Casey at Piolo noong 2010 at tumagal ang kanilang relasyon ng isang taon.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.